Athletes come in all shapes and sizes, and they also vary from good-looking to smoking hot. There are some athletes out there who look like they can pass off as professional models. Hang out with us for a while to see how looks and strength are an amazing combination. Before we get started, take a moment to like this video, subscribe to The Richest, and join our notification squad. Now, here are the 10 hottest athletes in the world. Alana Blanchard. Not only is Alana Blanchard a professional surfer, but she's also a model on the side. Surfing is an intense sport. Not only do you have to have some amazing balance and agility, but you also need to know how to swim and how to avoid those pesky sharks. Alana grew up in Hawaii, and she learned how to surf at the age of 4. Her father taught her all that she knows. As it turns out, Alana had a talent for surfing. Growing up, Alana won numerous competitions before finally going pro and getting a partnership with Rip Curl when she was just 14 years old. Being a professional surfer has opened up loads of opportunities for Alana. Not only is she a model, but she's also an actress. Alana is even best friends with surfer Bethany Hamilton, who famously lost her arm in a shark attack while surfing. Alana has an active role in designing bikinis and wetsuits for Rip Curl, keeping herself relevant in almost every facet of surfing. Maria Sharapova. Maria Sharapova is a professional tennis player from Russia. To say that she's good at tennis is an understatement. She's an Olympic medalist, and she went pro when she was a teenager. She's the only Russian woman to hold the career Grand Slam, and she started becoming a champion when she was just 18 years old. However, her career has been filled with injuries, forcing her to take periodic breaks in order to recover and heal. While her recent comeback has been a bit turbulent in terms of wins and losses, Maria has been taking them in stride and is proving that she is an athlete with stunning perseverance. She has recently found herself in a new coaching situation, which she is satisfied with despite not winning as many matches. Because Maria is so beautiful, she is often asked to model for various sports magazines, and she's garnered quite a following on social media. Her athletic talents have earned her partnerships with numerous companies like Canon and Nike. If it makes anyone feel better, even beautiful athletes like Maria make weird faces while they play tennis, and you bet the photographers are there to capture every facial expression. Allison Stokey. Allison Stokey is not only a fitness model, but she's quite the athlete in the world of track and field. She grew up in Newport Beach, California, and her entire family is athletic in one way or another. When she was in high school, she got into pole vaulting and found that she had a talent for it. She actually became one of the most talented young pole vaulters in America. While Allison was still a teenager, a photographer took photos of her while she was in competition that ended up going viral. Because she was young, attractive, and good at pole vaulting, everyone wanted to know more about her. People became obsessed with Allison, and online groups formed in her honor. She suddenly garnered millions of followers on her social media pages. She went on to earn an athletic scholarship and continued to compete. And photographers continued to show up to her track meets to snap photos of her. Allison soon became bombarded with offers from companies to model for them, and she had to hire someone to help her handle all of her newfound work. She's currently dating golfer Ricky Fowler, and she does fitness modeling as her main career these days. Hey, if you had millions of modeling offers, wouldn't you do the same? Blair O'Neill. Speaking of golf, if you think this sport is all about boring hits and making a hole in one, then you haven't met Blair O'Neill. She's been golfing since she was 11 years old and found that she had a talent for the sport. She currently plays in tournaments and matches all over the world, and she also used to play for Arizona State University. Blair went pro in 2001 and has been an unstoppable force ever since. She has won 2 NCAA long drive breaks and was even featured on the Golf Channel show Big Break. Because she's young, vibrant, and incredibly beautiful, Blair became an instant fan favorite while she was on the show. In 2016, she was named one of the most beautiful women in golf. In 2008, she was featured in Sports Illustrated as one of the 50 hottest athletes of all time in golf. Today, Blair continues to get sponsorships, and she's even a co-host on the show School of Golf. Julie Ertz. Previously known as Julie Johnson, Julie Ertz is an American soccer player who is a FIFA World Cup champion. Not only that, but she's also an Olympian. She currently plays for the Chicago Red Stars and the United States Women's National Soccer Team. In 2013, she was the second youngest member of the U.S. team at the age of 23. She started playing soccer when she was just a kid. Seeing that she had a talent, young Julie went on to compete all over the world, wowing everyone with her ability. With the support of her family, she continued to train and eventually ended up playing soccer for a private club in high school. Like the other athletes in this video, she ended up playing soccer in college, and that was where she was noticed by the bigwigs of the sporting world. Julie made waves during her freshman year of college and showed a lot of promise when it came to a professional soccer career. She signed her first professional contract in 2014 with the Chicago Red Stars. Paige Sporanek. Paige Sporanek is only in her mid-20s, and yet she is one of the most influential social media figures in the world. She was featured in the 2018 Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition, and she gains new followers on Instagram every day. What is her sport of specialty? Golf. That's right, we have another gorgeous woman who loves to tote around clubs and hit that ball. Paige is actually on a mission to change the way that golf is perceived, as well as how women are viewed in the sport. When the Ladies Professional Golf Association enforced a new dress code where women wouldn't be allowed to wear short skirts, leggings, or plunging necklines on the green, Paige vehemently opposed it and fought hard against it. Paige's professional career is still in the works, but she already has the fame and recognition of a pro who's been at it for years. Of course, being as outspoken as she is on all her social media outlets, she's had to deal with her fair share of haters. However, Paige always bounces back, and she's becoming a game changer in the world of golf. Not only that, but she's brought about a whole new generation of golf fans. Silje Nørdal. Silje Nørdal is a Norwegian snowboarder who saw major competition at the 2014 Winter Olympics. However, she was battling an illness at the time, so her results weren't so impressive. But the 24-year-old snowboarder recently competed in the 2018 Winter Olympics and ended up becoming a fan favorite. She has also competed and dominated a few X Games events. What people notice about her is not only her talent on a snowboard, but also how beautiful she is. Silje makes her runs and flips look easy when she's competing, and she looks like a snow angel while doing it too. Silje first started learning how to snowboard when she was just 4 years old. She actually started learning alongside her mother, and Silje won her first competition 2 years later when she was just a little kid. Showing intense promise from a young age, Silje continued to train as she grew up. In 2013, she won the gold for slopestyle at the X Games competition in Tiene, France. She also had back-to-back wins at the X Games in Aspen in 2014 and 2015, which was an impressive feat that garnered her tons of attention. Sydney Leroux. Sydney Leroux is a professional soccer player who holds an Olympic gold medal. She plays as a forward for the Orlando Pride team. In her early days of playing, she represented Canada for a while before she switched over to the United States. Her mother played for the Canadian national softball team, and her father was a professional basketball player. Needless to say, Sydney was destined for athletic greatness given her family's involvement in sports. When Sydney was a child, she played softball briefly before moving on to soccer. Realizing she had a talent for the sport, Sydney was the leading scorer for her soccer team when she was a freshman and sophomore in high school. Then Sydney relocated to the United States in her junior and senior year of high school and lived with host families. In college, Sydney played for the UCLA Bruins, which set her on a path to stardom. Knowing that she was good, Sydney had dreams of playing for the United States women's national soccer team. Luckily for her, she ended up achieving that dream. Caroline Wozniacki. Who says that beauty and brawn can't go together? Caroline Wozniacki is a professional tennis player from Denmark. At the time of this video, she's currently number 2 in the singles WTA Tour, and she previously held the title of number 1. In short, she's good at what she does. Caroline is one of the fiercest competitors in the world, and in January 2018, she had her first Grand Slam victory. If her talents weren't enough, she is also one of the hottest athletes in the world today. It's almost unfair that she has the benefit of talent and looks all rolled into one package. She is also one of the first Scandinavian female athletes to hold such high-ranking titles in the world of tennis. Caroline comes from a family of athletes, so the active lifestyle was ingrained in her at a young age. Her father has been her coach since she was 14 years old, and she has dominated the competition circuit of tennis ever since she first started competing. From sponsorships to championships, Caroline has been at the forefront of competitive tennis for years, and she serves as an inspiration to us all. Michelle Jenica. You've probably seen her dance, and you might have even seen her modeling pictures. But did you know that Michelle Jenica is a fierce athlete? She is best known for being a hurdler and a model. This Australian athlete has gotten quite a bit of buzz because not only is she strong, but she is also incredibly gorgeous. Along with being a talented hurdler, she's also a dancer. It seems that there aren't enough fingers and toes to count all of her talents. Rumor has it that she's next in line to become the token single lady on the show, The Bachelorette. Given her looks and abilities, we're sure that the guys on the show are going to be falling all over themselves for a chance to be the apple of Michelle's eye. She's known for doing a pre-race and pre-competition jiggle dance, which has earned her the nickname Jiggly Jenica. What a name, right? It was that dance that made Michelle go viral, as it was seen by over 20 million people all over the world. As with most people who go viral, Michelle's social media pages blew up with followers, and she is now one of the most popular athletes on the internet. That's all for 10 hottest athletes in the world. Can you think of any other athletes that should have made the list? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.